And his great-grandpa was Thomas Griffin, a great philosopher.
Thomas, would you please go look for a job?
Why?